long stretch of white roads. And I can see some cars going ahead. Probably they're coming back from their journey from somewhere else to be at home on Saturday, Sunday with their families or relatives. Because it's a holiday time, the schools are closed for Christmas next week. Wow.